That Goron there that told me that you had to ground pound in order to get in there, I could have sworn I played the game and he wasn't there. Like, you wouldn't tell. Like, I didn't know how to get into this Goron village. I'm obviously mental because he's there just now, but again, I swear to God. And we don't have any. Yes, we do have Deku sticks, thank fuck. We need those. And yeah, this Wayne will only stop greeting. Right, I do believe there was no reason for us to come in here, but you never know. You never know. If I recall, if we go behind the village here, well, the outside of the village, we should see something rather unworldly. And that unworldly figure is... this fucking guy. I will also see a ghost in a bit. Anyway, he's basically saying, are you brave enough to jump in midair? And that may or may not kill you. Yes, very strange, as you can see. You know what? This is cool and all. You know, having the feathers here. It's not cool though. It's not cool at all. Because fucking, why'd you have to make it icy as well? Oh, come on. I just want to get over to that cave there. There's a shadow there and it's freaking me out. Bastard cunting arsewank tits! Why do you hop like that as well? What the fuck you think, Shag? Ooh, this is one of those angry moments, isn't it? Maybe if I take the bunny hood off, actually. What do you know? It's actually quite helpful now. See, the bunny hood actually kinda sucks! It really sucks, actually. This is so much easier! Oh, I'm sorry, did you want to read that? Well, weeshed. The Lens of Truth! Another recycled item from Ocarina of Time. Right, and with this, we should be able to get some stuff in here. Do we have any bombs? We have a few bombs. Okay, this wasn't very well hidden. Not at all. As you can see, we can only see this through the lens of- fuck you! That's it! Oh, God, I love doing that, by the way. Right, quite a few rupees here, isn't there? I didn't miss anything there, did I? Nah. Anyway, now with the lens of truth, we can see the inexplicable floating ice blocks that we couldn't see before. And holy shit, that shadow was something. It was a fucking ghost. A ghost that clearly wants us to follow him, and we clearly will comply, because we got nothing better to do. And yeah, there's a Deku Scrub there who will want a friggin' title deed, and you can use it to get a heart piece. I think there's one in every area, actually. I'm gonna go a little bit quicker. Come on, you need to get your bunny hood on. It's a squash wolf right there. Yeah, by the way, make sure you don't accidentally walk to an exterior before that particular animation plays, because you will have to go back to the start. I learned that the hard way. Okay, and there's some bars on this wall here that you can't see otherwise, so for this we're gonna go left. Oh, you can barely see, actually. Damn it. How come Link doesn't get hyperthermia for this, by the way? I'm pretty sure I pointed that out in my friggin' Ocarina of Time Let's Play, but it's true. Right, I hope I can remember what way to go here. Because chances are I won't. Actually, I bet you it's this way. I bet you it's not new, because I decided to change my mind and therefore dragging this climbing sequence out longer than it has to. See? Oh my god! Not only that, I'm all the way back here. Okay, it's right, left, right. Right. There we go. You see this? Link's a fucking human. You're a Goron with skin. You eat rocks for dinner. You can survive molten lava. And he's adapting to the cold better than you can. Right, he's all sorry and filled with regret, wants you to bring him back to life and stuff, but you can't do that, so what's the least you can do? The least we can do is heal his sorrows. And do we have anything that can heal stuff? This game's awesome. And there we have it! We can now transform into a Goron! Let's give it a go then. Oh yeah. I'm gonna check this. Nah, we already know this. Well, I already know this. Anyway, I'm pretty sure this is explained by one of the villagers somewhere, but this is like some good Zelda logic right here, I'd say, you know? Yeah, it doesn't contain Darmani's body at all, it just contains a fucking hot spring. Isn't the hot spring supposed to soothe your wounds? Anyway, yeah, as you can see, we just got some steamy water there. And they're all like, oh, welcome back to the dead. Welcome back from the dead. I guess we can. Yeah, there was no real point in freeing him from his ice prison, but it makes you feel nice. So, meh.